Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know I posted like a closing down my classroom vlog last week, but today I'm finally actually closing down my classroom. Last week I went in and I like did everything I needed to do basically, but then I saw that mouse and I was like, no thank you. So today I have to go in and finish putting the paper up on the boards and getting all my signatures. So like I have to have like the tech guy sign off that I turned in all my technology. I have to have the principal sign off that my room looks good. And then some other people about like how many books I have and all this stuff. So I'm taking the checklist today. Here it is. And it's a couple pages long. And I need everybody to sign off on their little spots. So I'm hoping they're all at school today. I texted a few of them, so I know they'll be there. But I'm also, while in there, I'm gonna film another video. Should I tell you guys what it is? It's a secret. I will post it when it's done, but I think you guys will like it because I get this question a lot on Instagram. Also, when I go up there today, I'm going to try and like take a bunch of stuff home so that I can organize it this summer, because I say that every summer, but then I never end up doing it. But since I've been kind of like on a break, haven't been at school for a while, I feel motivated to do it this summer. Like all my task cards and all that kind of stuff, they are all just like thrown in the giant bin. So I would like to organize them in bins based on what they are. So that means I need to go to Michael's, I guess, on the way home and buy some new bins. My husband's gonna hate me. I spend more money on organization for my classroom than probably anything else in life. It's true. Okay, I'm not even gonna lie, I'm still a little bit freaked out by the mouse. I'm sure he's in here somewhere, but I need to get all of the paper and hang it up on my bulletin board. So 1, 2, 3, and then I guess I have to do that one. I'm not really sure. And then I have to put the paper over these, there it is. But that's where the mouse was last time when I started walking over there. So I'm a little freaked out that he's like under there somewhere or on the shelf. I don't know, but I think they live under there. Also, another thing I have to do today is at the beginning of the year we had like a sheet where we wrote down all the books and how many of them we had. So now at the end of the year, since we used a lot of them, we have to go through and like count them and see what they have to order for next year, even though I don't think we're using Envisions anymore, but I still have to do that. So I'm gonna go get that from my mailbox and maybe that'll be the first thing I do so the mouse can know that I am here. Okay, so I just actually recorded a different video that I will post later this week, but now, oh, I need to charge my phone. We have a Zoom call at 11 and it's 10:40, so I think I'm going to start putting up some of the stuff on the bulletin boards, and then I will log into that Zoom call. And I feel like mostly these Zoom calls are like more listening. It's not really me talking, so I'll just like put myself on mute and set up the camera, and then I will continue to put this stuff up on the bulletin boards. But I'm definitely gonna put myself on mute because if that mouse runs out, I'm not gonna make a fool out of myself in front of the whole dang school. I also have a list of some things that I wanted to take home, and of course, they are all up here in these bins, so I'm going to try and climb across these to get some dang post-it notes to take home and some iron beads, because I want to do some iron beads with one of my students. The other day on Instagram, oh, people are coming, I hear them. I don't know why that freaks me out so much when people come in. I just don't like to be recording when they're in. But the other day on my Instagram, I posted about adding a new color into my blue classroom. And here's your hint. Actually, it's not a hint. This is the color. I'm gonna add coral. I was at Dollar Tree and I saw these and I was like, these are so cute. So I only have, these are the only two coral things I have so far. But the hard part about coral is I want it to all be the same shade. Like the blues are all different, I get that. But like, I don't want multiple coral shades. I also bought this just because I thought it looked cute for like when kids have birthdays. The tags on it, so it looks weird. But it's just like this. Cute, right? Super extra and unnecessary, but I can't go to Dollar Tree and just spend like $4. It's either like I don't go or I spend $20. That's just how it is.
Okay, I'm looking at my sheet. I feel like I've done most of it. Take all batteries out of remotes. Turn off electronic devices. How do I do that? Let's try that. Okay, let's see. Here's the projector. Oh, I feel like that's turning it on. Shoot, that's turning it on. How do I turn this thing off? All right, well now the projector is on, so I can't check that off. You know the funny part about this is I texted the tech guy last night and I was like, hey, are you gonna be at school tomorrow? Because I need you to sign off on this paper. Like, and I kind of made fun of it. I was like, as if I don't know how to turn off my projector and take the remotes or the battery out of my remotes. So that's called karma right there, because I don't know how to turn off the projector. Like, I know how to turn it off, but it's not completely off. The light's still on it, and I feel like they meant turn it completely off. Okay, add fourth quarter progress reports. Oh, I already did that. Initial. What else? Materials and books stored in a location for cleaning. I don't really have that many books. They're all in the stage. All my books are in the stage. That's a nice part. Furniture, shelves, cabinets, secure, bulletin boards, and clean. Okay, that's probably what I should do. I keep saying I'm gonna do that, but that's what I don't wanna do. So I'm gonna go tape all this paper onto the bulletin boards. I'm not really sure if that's what they had in mind, but it's technically covered, so I'm gonna go with it. All right, I'm about to jump on my Zoom meeting, and I'm just gonna like set it right here on the ledge because I need to take these off. I don't really use them, and it's just annoying me that it's taking up my board space. It's just vinyl, like Cricut vinyl, but I don't know why it doesn't come off. Like, I'm using this staple remover to like scratch it off, but I don't want to ruin the whiteboard, so I have to be really careful. But if you guys have any tips, let's just leave them in the comments below. How to remove vinyl from a whiteboard. Please help me. I am the worst at finishing vlogs. Like, yesterday I went into the classroom and started one, and then people always distract me. Like, once Rachel and the janitor and like the tech guy, everybody like stops in and talks, then I just like forget that I was even recording anything. So I did not finish that vlog, but I am going back in today to finish up a few things, and I'll show you how I left my classroom. And then Monday we have like our little teacher parade for the end of the year, and then I will turn in my keys. I really do wish we could keep our keys over the summer, because I would like to go in every once in a while and like change a few things up. But I think that's why I end up taking so much home, in hopes that I will like get those things done at home. So I brought home some bins that I'm gonna organize. I brought home some, well, it's kind of like a surprise. I'm making another video about that, but I'm redoing one of my walls. And then today when I go up, I need to finish painting this wall, because I took all of the little like letters and sticky foam things off, and it like completely kind of destroyed the wall, like all the paint's off of it. So I need to go repaint that. So that's what I'm going to do today. So I'll take you guys to the classroom with me and record a few things, and then this will be the same vlog as yesterday. I forgot to start recording when I first got in here, but I got this big old bucket of paint from the janitor, because my room is already kind of like a light blue color, and I went over up there. Some of it's still a little bit wet, so it looks kind of bad, but like those spots are the wet spots. So hopefully when it dries, it looks a lot more clean and I can put letters back over it. I also got some more bins at Dollar Tree, so I want to sort those out with the new color I got. And then I brought these in today. They aren't exactly the coral that I want. They're more orangey. But for right now, I'm just going to go with it, and I'm going to get rid of these, even though I just bought these, and try and get all this stuff right here organized and on that bookshelf.
Apparently, I'm the worst at vlogging because I always forget, especially when this girl comes in. But I promise I'll be better when I'm doing my classroom setup vlogs next year. I officially turned in my keys and this school year is over. So stay tuned for vlogs over the summer about different teaching things and make sure you subscribe to my channel.